Hello everyone, this is PC Deathgamer. Welcome back to another episode of Division 2. Last we left off, of course, we took out a stronghold of not True Sons, or Outcast. Hyenas. Took me a second there to figure out which one it was. Now we're dealing with
taking down the Outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
You've got a few hostiles ahead.
Of course, when don't we? But now we're dealing with, of course, Outcast.
Electronic device detected.
All right, people, let's get this started. Wilson.
Yes, sir. At 1500 hours today, we set a squad to investigate the situation on Roosevelt Island and deliver supplies. They were fired upon as they approached the shore.
Any casualties?
All hands.
Goddamn. We're not in contact with anyone on the island.
Not since the riots, sir.
That whole quarantine was a bad call.
Now, the question is, what do we do now? Any ideas?
There's clearly a hostile element on the island. We have to assume they're in control of the situation. I say we set up river patrols to keep them isolated. We can afford to wait them out.
Agreed. Get it done.
Sir, there's one more thing.
What?
Ridgeway, sir.
Some of the men are saying he and the others were put in the stockade on false charges.
That's weird.
Just thought you should know, sir.
Yeah, thank you, Wilson.
Come on now, who's going to show up first? You are, okay. Oh shit, that's burned. That means there's a grenade. Fuck.
Bring light to the darkness.
Hey, woof. Don't load while you're up. Come on now. Okay. Now starts the fun. High velocity rounds, huh? This is gonna be fun now. So yeah, this is their crash plane. Why do I find know which mission while I'm about to
enter? More bad guys just passed the fuselage of the cargo plane. No indication they heard the shooting.
Anything? Not a goddamn thing. Why are we patrolling this far out?
Because Emily told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain.
You're who I want first. I want you to stay lit and die right away. Come on. No, you don't. Burn yourselves. Oh, you're gonna take me apart, dude, huh? I don't think so. Your partner just came to your aid. It's about to suffer with some high velocity rounds. Oh yeah, go back one more cover. So you must have been in water or something there. So, that takes care of that group. Oh my gosh.
Keep your eyes open. It might be nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Because it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. Both of you, shut up.
Ooh, I see that guy over there. My drone. Fine. Nice try, sniper. And you're going past me, good. But you're who I want to target right now, because you're a grenade. Fuck off now. Don't come close to me, dude.
Have one less.
Okay. You just saw your buddy die from doing that. What makes you think you're going to? Ow. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oi, what do you think you were doing? Come on now. I'll take that. You're right there. And you're going to burn. Okay. So that all is taken care of. Let's restock.
Those outside have sacrificed themselves for you. Prove that their sacrifice was not in vain.
Where are you? We got a sniper. We got a good amount. Yeah, my grenade's not going to reach. What might... They keep moving. Yep, it'll reach him. You're burned. Uh-oh. Fuck off, dude. Nice try. Where is this other person hiding? I was like, come on now. Sure. Move up. Right to your death.
No direct way into the main compound from where you are. If you can get up on the wing, you can detour around to the west along the quarantine barricade.
Oh my gosh, dude, really?
See? I can
by yourself. You really think you're gonna do anything? Okay. So, first of all, there's a loot spot here. Armor kit, I can take that. Let's see here. What else have we got? Come on. Nothing over there. Okay. There's a lot of cover points here. That's not a good sign. design don't want to load up on the ground.
You're coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Well, that's good. I don't want them expecting me. We got two fires. You know what? Goodbye. Sure. Run toward me. No, don't. You wanna try me?
Find those fuckers and burn them in the pits.
Sure. You're right there. Boy, dude, don't keep trying to shoot me. Not going to get me. Ow, that burns. I shouldn't be in there. Fire anymore. Fuck off. You fuck off. Fuck off. Okay, so we got fire person here. Is my main interest right now. Gone.
I'll watch over you.
No, you're not. After all, you're dead. Where is this other person? Done. That recharge. Oh my gosh. This is just wrong. Come on now. Yes, run, dear.
Incoming backup request.
It's hard to focus with a gun pointed at your head. I'm working as fast as I can. Just aim that thing somewhere else.
Sure. How about we aim it at him?
Help me, please. These guys are insane. Get me out of here.
Ah, come on. Go get around that corner. Come on, stick your head up. Shooting at me. No, you don't. No, you don't. Not letting you get on that gun. So you're over here. Where's that going to go? On top of me, of course. Ow!
Serious trauma detected.
Fuck. Okay, so that means someone has incinerary on them. Nice try. Done.
Watch your fire. I'm moving through.
Come on. Won't you try me? Sure, let's keep going here. Oh my gosh. Ah. That's what we're supposed to shoot, huh? Come on now, really? Ooh, you're lucky that other dude was in front of you. You're not going to survive this, dude. Fuck off now. Oh, I see that dude over there. Oh, come on. There we go. Come on. Sure, let's go ahead and light you on fire, shall we? Just kill you that way. Oh shit. I don't think so. I'm in a spot where I can't move right now. No, I can't. Very little. You're gone. only said anything about focus on one person in that barrier in front of you, dude. I can easily shoot you. Okay. I was feeling that there's something there. There isn't. Okay.
I hope you burn this whole place to the ground.
Oh, well, don't worry. Nothing will survive. About to have another fire, yeah. Then again, we're entering a stronghold, so it's gonna be a fight after fight. I saw you move over here, dude.
This city will be bombed!
Nice try. Before I keep going forward, let me just do this. Nothing. I don't have time on that one. Ow. Oh, it's because I had fire on the ground. Of course. Oh, you can't walk over fire. No shit.
You're coming up on the central area, and it looks like they've sealed the gate.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it.
Sure. Okay, I guess C4 is now in this area. They got this gate sealed, so it is in this area. Where? Damn grenade. Over here. Ha! Hello, C4. Well, we know what's about to happen. Place and run. Goodbye. Yep, come on now. Nice try. Come on, really? Yeah, I know I'm in a no respawn zone. Where? I see this point up there. You're my main priority to get rid of. Then you. If you didn't move closer, you wouldn't have been my next one, but you did. Threats, because they're all just now coming out. Nope, you don't. Where are you shooting me? Ah. You got a sniper up there, huh? Well, your sniper made a big mistake showing his where he was at. Not scared of you guys. Oh, we got a guard coming up, huh? Focus on the elite. He's a charger, so. Go back. Sure, come on. No, you guys can't. So now we got honor guard, huh? Ah, shit. Fuck off. Jeez. Come on. Are we done?
Be careful. They're bound to be expecting you.
Oh, no shit. Shock rounds, okay.
What the hell was that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat.
Why is it both times I've had to deal with a boat? There we go.
Why are we even talking about this?
Because it's important. If something happens to me...
Nothing's going to happen to you.
Harlan, stop it. If something happens...
Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away.
They're afraid of us. We can use that against them. They have assault rifles that they can use against us. We're going to die here if we don't do something. Committing suicide isn't really solving the problem.
We can win if we take them by surprise. There's only a handful of guards left on the island.
Great. You're taking her side? There's only one side. And we're all on it. We were
goodbye.
Her.
Agent requesting backup.
Ow. Where's that grenade going to land? Fuck you. That shock didn't do enough damage. Fire's doing enough damage to me, though.
Gotcha.
No, you don't. Sneaking up on me here. No. You all should know by now. Don't try to sneak up on me. I know you're right there, dude. Nope, nice try. You're gone. Gone. Where are you? Ah, over here. You're gone. You're a sniper. Where the fuck are you? Ah. Come on. Stick your head up. Take that. Take that. And the shock damage. Goodbye.
What's going on with that boat?
Yet looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emily?
Yep.
Already aboard the boat, assuming that was her.
So no respawn zone. That's where we want first. Sure, there's no one. Yep, there's a whole bunch right here in front of me. So, give me that headshot. Ow! Come on. I know you guys are over there. Gotta watch you guys. Watch this guy over here. Ow. Don't try me, dude. Come on, stick your head up. But ask why I have med pack. It's me. Dude, I see the explosive beside you, so. Start fucking off. Come on. How'd I know you were going to immediately go onto that? Come on. Nope. Not getting him in the head. There we go. right there. No, you don't, dude. Ow. You are. You're dead. You made a big mistake coming that way. Come on. So. Okay, I see where you guys are all heading to. Come on now. Fucking hell. That one's gonna land where I'm at.
Spare one for me, agent.
Come on. Come on. Really? Yeah, I have a minigun. So what? Is my objective destroyed? No. So no, I haven't done enough yet.
Fire in the hole.
No, you don't. Gosh. Come on, 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 come on. I know there's a restock back here. You're not going to let me get to it. Of course. Okay. Where's the rifle? Gone. Where'd you go? Ah. Yep, every single one of you. You running that way? It's a big mistake. Because guess what, dude? I'll come right towards you. Kill you that way.
You feel that, agent? Hit that agent down.
Sure. Oh shit. We got incinerary now, huh? Come on. Okay, let's switch you out for that. Hold on, what? No. We don't want to get rid of that special ammo right now. Not until we use it all. We know it's giving 24 each shot now, come on. Oh my gosh. I don't care if it's immune, just destroy it. How's it immune to incinerates gas? That does not make sense. Now we're getting some damage. blow up. Blow up. Oh my gosh. Where's my damn assault rifle? Come on.
Serious trauma detected.
Fuck off. Oh shit. No. That's a joke. That's a joke. That's a joke. I need to stay my distance from him right now. Where do you go? Ah, come on. No, stay away right now. Y'all want to play? Let's play. Come on.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
No shit. The
Agent
fuck?
Disease.
Oh my gosh. I destroyed the tank, so it should consume from where the tanks were destroyed. No. God damn it. Really? Nope, tanks are there. So, yeah. Fuck off. Fuck off. Dude, what do you think you're doing? Not doing your group any good. How the fuck? They're already...
Agent five.
How? Oh, that fucking blows. Should have saved. It should have given me a checkpoint after I destroyed the tanker. Not when the tanker was. Before the tankers were destroyed. No, you don't. Not get me with that one. Not this time.
They're bleeding. Reload, hey. Burn, baby, burn.
No, I think you die. Nope, get out of that. Oh, come on, I didn't mean to jump that. Come on. See, that guy's gonna piss me off. I can't focus on him. I got this guy coming toward me. You wanna die?
Next time, you're dead.
I think you are. I know you're still up there, dude. Come on. Fuck off. got some here in front of me, huh? Where? Ah, there you are. Now, what the hell?
Agent.
Fuck me.
Deceased.
No shit, deceased. Oh, this fucking sucks. Why don't you shut up, dude?
This is so fucked up.
Come on. And yeah, I know there's the guy that just decided to try and sneak up on me over here. You wanna take me apart, huh? Come on then. Yes, I know I got the guy that's... First of all, that's gonna do some damage to ya. If not, just burn ya. These guys are wanting to come over first. Ah, you want to show up first, huh? Sure, let's go. I'll come right towards you, I don't care. Shit.
Medical assistance needed.
Nice try. Burn yourself there a little bit, dude. I don't need you interrupting this. Really? I'll let you guys work your way over here. I can see us running now. Move from that spot. No, you don't. Ow. You wanna keep going, really?
I'm in the wrong damn place.
Yeah.
You bastard.
Kill yourself. Some heads up damage on him. That was a good amount of damage. That one's done.
Prove that their sacrifice was not in vain.
Shut up, bitch. I'll be glad if this is actually you on the ship. Really? You wanna come from this direction right now? Where? Shoot at someone, make sure you're actually shooting at them. Okay, I'll take those incendiary. Just as I know they're about to be used right now. As bad as the True Sons, huh? I'll tell you right now, the True Sons are worse. Run. Get that out. Boy, dude. Stay the fuck away. There, that guy's gone. Oop, there's a guy behind me. No. That's not it, dude. You don't let your enemies know that you're coming up behind them. No! Fuck off! No! Don't jump climb!
We can kill him.
No! Get down! Fucking hell. Oh, come on. Get in cover. I gotta see where they're all at real quick. There's one coming up right there. We got fire starter coming. Grenade right there. No, you don't. Fuck off, fuck off. Fuck off. Oh my gosh, why are there so many? Fuck off. No, fuck you. Come on now. If you really want me. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Where'd you get the hiss? Really? Come on. Enough of this. Set to C4. Setting.
The Capitol building is our final target. It's ripe for the picking. Let's do this.
Without their leader and their stronghold, the outcasts are going to be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace.
I don't think she was on that boat. So, I'm not sure about that. Oh my gosh. But, funny thing is, I got that loot up there. I can't grab it. Oh well. Can't go up that way. I know somewhere over here that we have to go out through. I gave it, it opened the door right here. Good. Now fuck off, you motherfuckers. So now we gotta go after the True Sons in the Capitol. I'm not gonna bother walking through all that.
In need of backup.
Ooh, there's... Oh, wow. This is where... Of course. Right back to the Roosevelt Bridge. Yay. But anyway... If you guys did enjoy this episode, do make sure you hit that like button below or leave a comment. If you want to see more of this series or my other series, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Anyway, this is PC Death Game. As always, hope you enjoyed. Keep playing on. See ya.